And like it was an okay relationship. Like it wasn't amazing or something like that. It wasn't bad either. It was just okay. Like I had my expectations too high. I went to boys' school. They're telling you all sorts of rumors are going around in boys' school. Bro, if you get a girlfriend, people just come and give you loans. Like you don't have to ask for this. Like haath khol liye le 50 fuck. The rumors are just going around for any shit, dude. So when I got and the reality check happened, I'm like, fuck, this is quite average, I must say. Like, because the thing is, I had to do certain things as part of the relationship that I was not prepared for. I did not want to do that at all. Like, one of the things she said was, if you have to have sex, you have to shave your balls. I was like, what? She's like, yeah, you have to shave your balls. No, I'm not doing that. There's no way I'm doing that. Okay? And I wouldn't have a problem with doing it either if fucking people just admitted that they do it. Now look at how awkward all of y'all are right now. They're like, fuck, why is he talking about balls? Bro, that car joke was nice to do it again, but don't talk about... Look at how awkward y'all are, dude. Like, y'all don't shave your hair at all. Like, y'all are just like, I'm going to put a pagdi on the ground. I go into the shower, I make a mohawk side party, I'm going to do everything. What would I shave? You know, this is anti-national, fuck off. Like, how come there's nothing called Gillette Mark III Gota? How has this not happened yet? Where is Gillette Mark III Gota? Aapke goto ki nazar tocha ke liye khas. The best your balls can get. Where is this ad, dude? No one wants to admit this. So you have to make do with Gillette Mark III Turbo. With diamond coated blades for extra precision. You look at the blade, you're like, fuck, I'm gonna have ball bhurji tomorrow, dude. There's no way I'm getting out of this alive. Fuck off, I'm getting out alive. We have to do it as I said. So I go into the bathroom, I take the blade. I lather my balls up. I look down and I realize I'm fat. You already know what the problem is, right? You can't see your... When you're fat and you're a guy, your relationship with your dick is that of brain. You're like, haan, aaj hai, aaj hai. But here's the thing, I wasn't so fat also, okay? I had some self-respect, I wasn't so fat. Like, I was like just about fat enough that if I had an erection, I could see my dick. Like, it would be like a sunrise over the horizon. I'd be like, namaskar bro, fuck, where have you been? So the only way you can do it safely is you have to bend forward so you can see your own dick and like, wow, kya nazara hai. And then you shave, like I just shaved around my balls and left my balls untouched. Because I have only two, I can't go like, bhaiya, ek balls dena please. Balls is not like halls there. You can't do this shit. You have only two, okay? I shaved around my balls and left my balls untouched. I go out and she's like, what the f- why do you have Inzima Mulhak on your crotch, dude? Like, I have a feeling if Jinnah saw my balls, you'd be proud of it. Like, you'd be like, mashallah, kya London ka? Oh my! Fuck! Idha, namaskar mir. Aaj se is London ko minare Pakistan ke naam se jana chahega. Do you understand me? What a fucking dick, dude. But she wasn't happy. She was like, please go fucking shave everything and come. Because the thing is, like she can't imagine what it's like to shave your balls. Because she's never going to have that experience, dude. Like, I imagine, I'm not saying it is, but I imagine it's like relatively easy for her. She was thin, she could see everything fucking. She'd be like, you fucking done. I have a complex 3D object. I have to use CAD cam imaging to see all sides of it. I'm not Baba Ramdev. I can't bend him like, oh fuck, I can see everything. The only way you can see the underside of your balls is you have to put a mirror on the ground and then step over it. And then you shave a little and like hair falls on the mirror. So like after a while you can't see clearly in the mirror, so you have to like squat slightly. You keep shaving. The more you squat, the more you realize Stephen Hawking is a dumb fuck. Because the black hole is not in space, it's between your legs. He's saying the black hole is sucking everything in. No, it has to come out of somewhere. Where is it coming out of? Right here. Finally, I shaved all the hair of me and everyone in my building also. I'm like, can we please fucking have sex now? She's like, okay, fine. Even that was average, dude. It wasn't worth three blades to the balls and shit like that. It was okay. Like, the thing is, see, it wasn't her mistake. It wasn't my mistake, okay? Like, I think we both really want to do it. But the thing is, we were not having sex on a surface that was conducive for sex. We're having sex on a nylon bed sheet. It's not conducive for sex, dude, a nylon bed sheet. Yeah, you finish coughing, dude. Nylon bed sheets are not conducive for sex, dude. It's too slippery. There's no grip on nylon. So as you have sex with each thrust, she keeps moving away from you, dude. Picture you're playing pool and you hit one ball and the other ball just fucking goes away, right? I'm like, where the fuck are you going, right? 21 years of waiting for sex and my sex life is running away from me mid-sex. After a while, just hey, wait, dude, I'm like, fuck, bro, wait. After a while, you're fucking her into the wall, okay? And like, she's in some weird contorted position. I have to be like, bro, fucking babe, come here. Go to the bottom of the bed and start again. And again, it's the same, tuck, hey, bro, wait, dude. Like, after a while, you feel you're part of a sexual typewriter or some shit. Like, you're typing, tsh. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mikhail Almeida. Please welcome back to the hall.